Today we're at Fort Amherst, a Napoleonic fortification